Hey, 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 hello to everybody! Finally, Ben Askren has said something on social media, and I'm of course here to follow that. Now, let's take a look what happened before that. I'm sure you barely wait to know. Oh, I must say there is one guy who is a big fan of me, because he is a big fan of Ben Askren, and I simply don't like Ben Faxkren, so this is a video for you, mate. Only for you. Now let's return a bit to the thrashing. Oh yeah, on March 3rd, Darren Till. Hey, Darren Till! Now that there isn't much standing between us, I don't see your loose gums flapping. See you in London, sucker! Ben, your performance was shit. You barely won. You're ugly as fuck. That chin is too big not to miss. You have no respect for no one. Oh, did I say you were a curly-headed fuck? See you in London, Muppet! Whoa, I'll take that as a yes. Don't duck me an easier fight this time. Well, this was a great one, but wait until you see this one too. Well, this drawing, we were talking about it. Yeah, I know I have been picking Darren Till a lot. But Game Breed Fighter, I think you suck too. Best luck of Saturday, guys. Hey, Darren Till. Oh, yeah. This was the same one. Well, there was a much trash talk. But let's remember what Jorge Masvidal said. Jorge Masvidal was saying that Ben Askren or Ben Faxkren. No, Jorge Masvidal. Jorge McDonald's. You know very well why I call him Jorge McDonald's if you're a real diehard fan of MMA. McDonald's guy. Ben Askren, a weasel and a coward, so let's see what has he said. Well, while Darren Till says he won, he confesses Ben Askren defeated Robbie Lawler. I will never confess that, but he confesses Ben Askren defeated Robbie Lawler, man. He confesses. No. This guy says no. Mr. Jorge McDonald says, he's a little groupie, man. He's calling my name. Who are you? Herb Dean gifted you a win, and you're calling people out? Give Robbie Lawler the respect you owe. As a man, as a fighter, having pride in what I do, I choke somebody out, or I think choke them out. But when I see the replay and see the guy put the thumbs up in my head, I would say, man, I didn't choke this guy out. And as a man, having pride, I would say, let's do it again. Especially after he fucking decapitated me and the slam busted up my face. Let's go it again, because I definitely didn't choke you out. Because I've never seen nobody to go sleep like this. That's the first. But that's how much of a weasel and coward he is. No, I'm gone already. I wouldn't dare repeat the route again. That just shows you his character. Well, Mr. McDonald's, I've got to say, well, you're right. I agree with you, Mr. McDonald's. But what would be that if Ben Askren didn't reply, ladies and gentlemen? And of course, Ben Askren claims his rival are having a tough case of Askrenitis. Yeah, this is his last video. Well, since I don't want you to see his face, because I'm a bit sick of him, you know, Ben Faxkren is only eating shit, he was traveling 12 hours to London. Well, yeah, but what I must say, here's what he said. I'm reading these reports. Darren Till says Askren needs to work his way up. Jorge Masvidal says Askren is a coward if he doesn't take the rematch. And you know what this sounds like to me? This sounds like this gentleman got a bad case of Askrenitis. They realize, shit, Ben Askren is gonna be the ground in London in about 12 hours. They're getting ready to puff up their chests and say a bunch of cuss words and act real though, cause that's what they gonna do in public to maintain their image. But now they're just making these excuses for why they don't have to say yes when somebody calls their name Saturday night. So, when you guys see it, you better recognize it, Askren continued. Cause Askrenitis is hitting the whole UFC welterweight division. It's a bad night to be embarrassed. Don't be scared, suckers. Who should be scared, moron? Listen, Mr. Foxcran. If there is one guy who should be scared, if there is one guy who should be ashamed, that's you, because you didn't win Robbie Lawler. And you know what? I don't know who is gonna win, but I would like the next winner hit you so hard you don't even know what happened, and to shut your fucking mouth once and for all.